Blockchain discussion. On September 6-7, Eastern Economic Forum took place in Vladivostok, Russia. As CoinIdol reports, the future of blockchain and new technologies in the financial sector were discussed on the forum. Boris Titov, Presidential Commissioner of the Russian Federation for the Protection of Entrepreneurs' Rights, commented on both ICO and mining issues in Russia. He said they believe that mining should be allowed and regulated in Russia because today their new mining companies' chips allow mining rigs that will automatically take percentages in the currency that is mined. He also pointed that they have to legalize ICOs, unlike China. They think that prohibiting ICO is wrong.